Today, we will work on a method to help you write perfect paragraphs. Well, there's no such thing as perfect, but better. And we will call them stoplight paragraphs.